Welcome to Tramigo Cloud. In this video, we'll learn how to monitor fuel consumption using Tramigo Cloud. Go to your Tramigo Cloud account. Select your device group and go to the dashboard. In the dashboard, you'll see several important insights. For fuel management, click Analog Fuel Monitoring. Select the device that is already connected to the fuel monitoring accessory. You can view all fuel-related events and information in this section. The graph shows when refueling was done, if there was any fuel theft, and regular fuel readings. You can also see an odometer line, which shows the mileage of the vehicle in relation to the fuel levels at particular intervals. In the list below the graph, you'll be able to view each event separately, along with fuel and odometer readings. It is possible to view all this information for the current week, the current month, and the last month, or for any custom date. Furthermore, you can download this information and modify some of its properties, as well as the calibration settings. Each vehicle may require different calibration settings, so you'll need to enter them here or save them for use across multiple vehicles. Next, you can set thresholds that will allow you to detect fuel theft or refueling. For instance, based on the data shown, fuel theft will be reported if the fuel in the vehicle decreases by 90 liters within 5 minutes. Analog filtering can also be used to set up exceptions. Whenever the vehicle is moving, and the fuel inside the vehicle jumps, these values will be used to determine whether or not to ignore the jump. It ensures that the graph's information is accurate and free of false positives. After making changes to the settings, click Send Calibration Commands to send the changes to the vehicle. That's it for today. Thanks for watching.